There are basically three different kinds of market. There's the buyer's market, where there's lots of houses on the market and there's not many buyers. Because there's lots of houses, the buyers can take their time, they can be choosy, they don't have to rush in, they can negotiate hard and quite often get the price down, and quite often the days on market is long. There's the balance market, where generally there's an equal number of buyers as there are sellers, and therefore as long as you price your house correctly and market it correctly, the house should sell within a reasonable time frame. And then there's the seller's market, which is what we're experiencing at the moment. That's where there's a shortage of houses, but there's lots of buyers, and because there's lots of buyers, that creates competition, which tends to push the price up. Quite often, days on market drops dramatically, and more than one, sometimes three or four buyers per house. If your house is not selling quickly in today's market, generally there can only be one reason, and that is price, because everything is selling.